Y'all, today's Wednesday. Waking up early in the morning. Got this little dude in the background going crazy, thinking he a singer. What can I do as a kid, right? And you got Chris back there coming out. Beautiful Wednesday morning here in Florida. What? All right. So we out here waiting for wifey to come out so we could go take ass to work, take the kids to school. And you know what I'm saying? Go out there and do what we gotta do. Go see my man Rock. My man Rock over here. It's his birthday. So he out in Orlando talk about let me come through.
Sorry,
so that what?
Sorry.
Yeah, so Rock, you know, one of the viewers on YouTube did a quick little hunt with him last time. Today he was like, let me come out with him. And help him celebrate his birthday. Do a little video, maybe a little hunt and stuff. Got the Christmas stuff up over here. I got the hoodie on this one. I don't even know why I got a hoodie on. It's not even hot out here. You know what I'm saying? You got Nike. You got some J's on. You got do it up. You got a little coat tap. I ain't a coat fan, but I like the hat. I think it brings me luck when I go pop hunting. You know what I'm saying? So that's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna go hook up with Rock and help him celebrate his little pop hunt in celebration of his birthday. You know what I'm saying? So stay tuned. Stick around. Let's go, y'all. Pop vultures. Boom. Christmas in Florida. How do you feel about that?
Love it. How do you guys feel about Christmas in Florida?
Kind of weird.
It's our first Christmas in Florida. Damn, the sun is in my eye. Much better.
He wants to be Rico Suave.
What? Well, right now it's 71 degrees outside. And it's
so
what, a day or two from December? December.
Yay! Yeah. How do you feel, Matt?
Feel good, right?
I just wonder when that elf is gonna come.
What elf?
Elfie.
You gotta write his letter up.
Elfie, the scary elf?
No. Elf.
Who?
The elf on the show.
Buddy? Buddy the elf?
No.
Look at these people, man. They don't want to drive, bro. I'm trying to get places. Yo, why are you pointing the camera at me, man? Talk to them. They want to talk to you.
Me?
Yeah, man, flip the damn camera. Give us
guys, the sun
about.
Is in my face. This man has his sunglasses. I don't have mine.
That's not my fault. You wanted to be taken to work. You should have been prepared for the ride.
I don't have my sunglasses.
That's right. Can you boys see without your sunglasses?
Yeah, I can see fine.
Well, guess what? I can't.
You can what?
I can't see without my sunglasses.
You can't see without your sunglasses. You know what that means?
I need a new pair of sunglasses.
Nah, that's a personal problem. That's what that is. Anyway, let's take these kids to school and this girl to work.
Peace out. What was that song? That's it. That's all, folks.
What the hell she's talking about? She's not in the car right now. She went to go take Kristen to class. But yo, you asked me to go to New York City. Yo, I got no problems going to New York City. I'll go to New York all day. $40 tickets to go to New York? Let's do it. But yo, who's going to take us around? Who's going to get that car? Me? Not me. You better figure that car situation out. You want to go to upstate New York? You want to go visit your mom? You want to go visit your sister in Jersey? You better get that car right. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm not going to New York to struggle. So make sure you go rent the car. What's up, people? I apologize for the stream earlier. For some apparent reason, that shit was just shutting down. Bad connection areas and stuff like that. So I'm here right now driving to go see my man Rock, the viewer. Today's his birthday, like as I was saying earlier. He wants to do a little pop hunt and stuff like that. I'm gonna chill and sit back, record. You know, if I cop anything, it might just be one thing. I'm not specifically going out there for any chases. Any particular pops, but yo, the Funko shop, they by the time you guys see this, you probably already know, but this morning, a little, maybe like 2 minutes ago, they put up the Panthro Dorbs ride. So if you guys are into Thundercats and you guys are into Dorbs, make sure you try to get that shit. It's limited to 3,000 pieces. It'll make a great addition to any Thundercat collector, any Thundercat collection. So make sure you jump on that shit. $25, you can't beat it. But you got to get up on that line real quick. Get up on that queue. It's nice for trade bait, too. Anyway, let's get to fucking Rock. Let's do this shit.
And Game of Thrones popped up. It just popped up.
You heard that? Game of Thrones pops. Pop vultures. We're here chilling with my man Rock once again.
Hopefully everyone got the Panthro Thorbs ride.
Yo, if you missed out on that Panthers ride, sorry for you, son. You got it?
Let me see if it's still up. There's 100 comments on Reddit.
That Panther ride is dope. I'm not into Dorbs, though. You know what I'm saying? That's why I didn't jump on it when you told me. I mean,
yeah, me neither, usually.
I buy some Dorbs. Panther was dope. It's a must cop. But when you told me that it was out, I was driving, you know what I'm saying, to come over here. So I couldn't get on my phone and get that fucking Panther. But my man Chase and Rob send me confirmation that he got his shit. I don't know if my man,
I seen Chase and Rob in the chat. Shout out to Pop Vulture. Shout out to everyone in the live stream chat that's normally there. Who's normally there? Bearded, Venom Fang.
Yeah, the whole Alliance fam, son.
The whole Alliance fam. Chase and Rob.
Yep, Mother of Pops.
Mother of Pops.
I Pop. Fig Life Miami.
Fig Life, the whole crew.
That's right, Alex, Richard, Abel, yo, my man Rock right here. Check his channel. He's trying to do the video thing too. You know what I'm saying? He got some shit too. I just came out of his crib and he showed me his stash.
Instead of the Fig Life family, we're about to find the Mafex family.
Yeah, son, that Mafex. I'm trying, yo, son, yo. I want to get that Batman, kid. I want to get that Batman.
There has to be, I'm pretty sure there's two or three Rosses around here, so we should be able to. Like, plus it's early, right? They just started posting it, right?
They, who sent me that shit the other day?
Weeks ago.
No, it was like a week ago.
I didn't know until you told me.
Yeah, it was like a week ago that I think it was Chase and Rob. He sent me that shit. And he sent me a picture of it. It's $20 for that fucking Mafex Batman. I need to get that shit. I want that shit because it reminds me of a mini.
And we're looking at, tell him the new Chase. The brand new Chase this morning. Oh, there's James out there. He's awake. He just went back.
Who's James? James Gunn?
My roommate. Oh, damn. Damn, he's about to wake and bake. Just kidding, Kappa. So there's a new Chase. Like, if you'll know, the Leia, or no, Leia with the speeder.
That's a Chase?
But the Leia with the speeder is the common, and then the Luke is the Chase.
Alright, so there you go. You Star Wars, you know what I'm saying, fans. My man just put you on to something. Alright, so we out here today. We in Orlando. We about to hit up Ross and a few other stores with my man Rock right here. What you looking for today, though? You gonna buy something?
Yeah, if I find that fucking Luke Chase, I'm buying it. I think I'll be able to find it today. I have faith.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna buy anything, honestly, because of my holidays. You know, my fucking holiday list that they gave me is crazy. So I kind of got to slow it down, as I was saying earlier in the stream, in regards to spoiling myself. But I do got two motherfucking joints coming in, hopefully this week, that I did purchase through eBay. They're not new, but they're something that I've been wanting for a very long time. And when I was on eBay the other day, I said, fuck that shit. Click
hot.
And buy. And they're very hot. Flaming fucking hot. As soon as you grab them shits in your hand is going to get fucking charred up. Anyway, let's go hunting, yo. You ready? You ready?
I don't know if I'm ready yet.
You ain't ready yet?
Okay, I'm ready now.
Let's do this shit, y'all. Let's go. Pop Vultures, we out.
My first chase.
What was your first chase?
My first chase here was at this Barnes & Noble that me and Pop Vultures are going to. The Duck Dodgers chase.
Duck Dodgers.
First ever chase.
That's a nice fucking chase. I got that one too, man.
I never sold it because it's my first ever chase.
So. Yeah, my first chase.
I've never traded it or nothing like that.
My first chase would have to be the one my wife Emma and kids gave me, which was the Gravity Falls. Not the Dip of Pines. You're welcome. I'm from New York. He's not from New York. I'm from New York.
He's from Florida.
Yeah, he's from Florida.
Yeah, but it's okay. But you're not.
You don't recognize him? He's been in many movies.
No, but.
He was in the Transformer
movie.
Really?
Yeah.
I still love my grandma.
That's why I'm recording him.
I still love my grandma and my mom. So.
Huh? But guess what? No, you want to know something? You missed your...
Oh, the Black Friday? Or?
No, you missed them being brain dead.
Okay.
You go to service and just stare. No, I'm from New Jersey.
I'm from New York, originally from the Bronx.
Yeah.
But I moved to Orange County, New York, Woodbury.
I know
up there.
Yeah.
And then I moved over here and I just saw this guy. I saw him walking out one of the stores. I said, come on, where you going?
Like
he's going.
Like I said, he knows me from a lot of movies. So
oh, that's great. Let me see your eyes, then maybe I might know something.
I don't think it's my eyes. I've been up late last night.
Transformers,
yeah.
Yeah. I know somebody that is so enamored with it. His car has it on there too.
I love Transformers.
So. Yeah, well, that's okay. That's all right. But no, I took my whole life.
Yeah.
35
years I toured
in
inner city.
Oh, that's
awesome. Yeah, I had
great.
But no, I can tell that you're very,
because
the norm in Florida is...
He's super nice,
dude.
Nicer than me.
Thank you, man.
It's
nice meeting you.
Come on.
It's nice meeting you, man.
No, are you kidding me?
It's true.
Seriously.
It's true, though.
No, listen. No. Yeah. Are you serious? There's no one in Florida.
No, but
that's very serious.
There's
it's
no
nice to meet
in
you.
Florida.
No, it's true.
They look like, you know.
Maybe on Black Friday, like I said, but I don't know.
No, it's because of traffic.
Right,
you too, take care.
Alright.
You
way to find that chase?
Yeah, man.
You way to
Yo.
Find that chase.
And,
today at some point, remember, I'm looking for that Luke chase.
Do that part that you did in Transformers, in the Transformer movie. Come on. Do that line.
Okay, so finally, Rock has come back to Barnes & Noble.
There you go. Let's go over here and see if we find something from my man Rock.
Let's go.
Nah, they don't got nothing. We're gonna go over to Think Geek GameStop Ross. See what we find.
Hi, how are you? So,
Who is that? Who's that?
Well, they know me in town, you know. Everyone knows me. Time for Think Geek.
Shorty look all right. She good for you, man. Right. Yo, go give her your number, son. Let her know, son. Let her know that the Rock got the Rock.
She might be in top 10. I don't know about top 5.
Yo, son, you gotta let her know that the Rock got the Rock. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, it's time for them to talk to me. That's what's going on.
Alright, where's Think Geek at, man?
Right there.
Let's go to Think Geek. Right across the street. Oh, you see this right here? Yeah, it is a nice day. Check this out. They got beef jerky right here, man. the beef jerky outlet. Where is that?
Oh, they have free samples. We can get some.
Yeah, it's protein, man. You need some. You say you need some protein. Let me see your muscles, D. You see, you gotta get some protein in those sits right there.
I need protein. Yeah, I need that protein shake.
Yeah, man. Let's get you some protein, man.
What's the problem with going to the gym? I can never get hungry before going to the breakfast of champions. Yeah. I'm about to stop.
You got GameStop Think Geek right there. You got my man Rock rocking those. What you call those right there, Rock?
I keep forgetting to get film.
Hold up, Rock. What you got? What you got on your feet, man? Let them know what you got on your feet, man.
These are the Burlington Coat Factory specials.
But those
All-Star
are
Converse.
Converse. No, he said Burlington Coat Factory special. Yo, sir. Funny. He said Burlington Coat Factory.
See what we got here.
Think Geek. Let's go. Oh, look.
We should go to the GameStop first.
You sure?
Yeah, in case there's
GameStop space. First, let's go.
Go.
This shit right here. This is on my Christmas list right here. I gotta check it out before I get it. You see this?
Wow, your camera's nice, man.
Look at this shit. I gotta see if it fit me, though.
That's the bathrobe. Yeah, when your wife's like, let's take a bath, I'm like, no problem.
Look at this shit, son.
Oh, that shit's nice.
This shit's pretty dope right here.
Oh, damn. Yeah.
You can reverse that shit.
When you take a bath, go in wearing nothing but that.
That shit is, this is mean right here. It's tough. They got a hood. They got the Batman hood right here. You take this shit off, and it's the Batman mask.
Like the guy in the Facebook groups, the guy with the Batman voice with the mask.
The what?
Yeah. Sorry.
Check this one out over here, yo.
Oh, the gun?
Look at this big ass shit right here.
I need to back up.
About what games you might
win,
right? But if you want to protect your purchase,
say hello to my little friend. we just came out of both GameStop and ThinkGeek. And go ahead, tell them your story, man. Rant. You want to rant right now? Let these motherfuckers know what's going on. That bullshit that's going down at ThinkGeek, man.
I don't know. I mean,
ThinkGeek's alright. I don't have anything against them. Especially
I got something against them. You know what I'm saying? This fucking bitch in ThinkGeek talk about.
Especially after that girl's walking right there.
You gotta reserve. You gotta reserve.
Calm me down, thanks.
You know what I'm saying? Reserve, and then you get a fucking chase. You get a phone call chase, a chase call. Fuck that shit, man. I wanna put the chases on the wall. ThinkGeek. What the fuck y'all doing, man?
Good thing the pop we're looking for is not ThinkGeek exclusive, so we don't have to give them our money.
Yeah, man. Fuck that. But
they get it earlier than everybody else, which means it's probably gonna pop out pretty soon everywhere else. I'll be looking out for it.
Yeah, no doubt. But I don't want to hear that. You know what? You got a reserve. You got a fucking chase. Put it on the wall so people could dig for them shits. You know what I'm saying? This whole reservation bullshit.
If they would have gone right there and she put it out, me and my man would have gone on a chase today. But
yo, ThinkGeek, change that shit. This is whack. Let's go to Ross, man. Maybe we find some fucking Batman.
We both would have gotten a chase.
Mayfax shits. Hopefully. Let's see. What's up, man? Where we at right now?
Ross at Waterford.
We're going to Ross. What we trying to find, man?
Anything.
Trying to find some dope ass figures, but we really trying to find that
and Target's right there. Oof.
Yeah, you got that Super Target down that way. You got Ross right here, right? And if you notice, I always throw this in my videos, if you notice, palm trees in the back.
Yeah, that's true.
You got palm trees in the back. Yo, you hating New York motherfuckers? Look at that shit. I'm out here with a sweater today, right? Y'all motherfuckers is like with some leathers. Y'all got some Marmots on. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, Miami people know. The Miami hunters, they know. Big life in them.
We got the palm trees. Let's go through this fucking rush. Hopefully we find this Mayfax? Mayfax Batman?
Hopefully we find two. If I find it first, I'll sell to you for $100.
Yo, hold on. You telling me I gotta race you in this fucking store right now? Let's go. What you got there, son? Damn, how much do you want for that?
$70, normally $150.
I'm having a good day, man.
Man.
Nothing, right? Dry.
Well, I found the Crash Bandicoot. I'm thinking about... Oh, yeah, let me check the app. See how...
See if they got it. They're going to Five Below right now. We pitiful today, man.
I know. I'm feeling sad today, boys.
Yo, they got multiverse? They got fucking multiverse and Looney Tunes.
Yeah, but they got a whole shit with this guy.
And Legends at fucking Five Below and Star Wars. Oh shit. Nobody want this guy.
Batman. Mayfax Batman.
I don't want that shit.
Five Below. You don't have to get the Ross Mayfax. You got this.
I don't want it's that shit, better. So that's that.
Articulation that's, on point.
That articulation is horrible and it's fucking cheap plastic.
Figures on point.
I'd rather get one of these bendable joints. Right, let's get the fuck out of here. More, pay less.
I usually expect less and pay more.
Say that. What was that again? You expect less and pay more?
That's how it is at the Waterford Target. We always expect less and pay more.
That's right. See what they got in this bullshit.
But you'll see for yourself. I don't have to.
Yo, we ain't find shit today. I don't know, Rock. Man, Rock is over here. We in Target right now. Hopefully he finds something. I don't know. I know I ain't getting nothing today. Fuck it. What you got? Some John Cena action right there?
Yeah, the only one I knew I'd find. Years from now, you can tell your children.
so we are on our way to, what's the name of the comic shop, eh?
Coliseum of Comics. We're going to call it, our last stop's Coliseum of Comics. Well, we're getting some food first at Costco, because my man's hungry right here, or else he's going to pass out.
Yeah, I'm fucking hungry.
We're going to stop by Costco real quick and make a left here.
Make a left here, hold up, but I see a pizza spot right here. Now, but you said Costco got a dollar joint, right?
Hell yeah.
Let's go this way
or this way? This way is fine. We can jump in the highway, yeah, we can jump in the highway.
Alright, so we're here, we're about to hit up Costco and get a dollar fucking slice and a drink. That's what you said, right?
Yeah, it's like, $1.50, either a pizza or a hot dog, no, whatever
but it,
you want.
Is it good pizza, bro?
Hell yeah.
You sure? I don't like just a pizza with just mad sauce on it. You know what I'm saying? That shit is mad. If it's mad sauce, it's gonna be nasty.
No, I think the food at Costco is good. I don't know if you ever had like their off brands or Kirkland brands, no. But everything that they make is good. It's good.
Kirkland.
That's the off brand. Like you know how Publix has like an off brand. Winn-Dixie has Check brand. I forgot what the Walmart is called. Great Value, I think. But not that those brands. You know, it is what it is. But the Costco one.
The Costco shit. Yo, you see what the motherfucker just said, right? This shit better be good. If not, I'm put this motherfucker on blast. Yo, but we just came out of fucking Target, Ross. We went to GameStop, Think Geek, Barnes and Noble. Yo, streets are fucking dry. There's nothing. But we got footage for y'all cats. I know y'all been waiting for a fucking video for like a week and a half. You know what I'm saying? You're going to get a video, but I don't think I'm going to cop anything as of yet. Hopefully we go to this Coliseum of Comics. I've been there before, but not this one.
Yeah.
And hopefully there's something in there that my man could cop. I don't know if I want to buy anything.
I'm definitely copying something today.
We got to cop something. You know what I'm saying? Got to cop something. I don't know if I'm going to get something.
Yeah.
But stay tuned, yo. Stay tuned. Where's this Costco set?
Make it right here. Let's go.
Here we go. Oh, that shit is dope. Coliseum of Comics.
Whew. Time for Pop Central.
Over here in Orlando at a Coliseum of Comics I've never been to before with my man Rock. See, go in here, see what the fuck they got. On the video, man, I just came out of Coliseum of Comics. They had the General Zod Hot Toys figure. I was about to jump all over it because they had it for 50% off for $200. When I was about to go pay, I asked the guy, you know what, can you pull it out the box so I can make sure that everything's all right? Because what they told me was that they had it on display, and then they put it out on sale. The thing was, I didn't realize that they had the figure itself had a broken ankle and it had a broken bicep.
Oh, man.
Unfixable. Damn, man. I could have got
that. That's why it was 50%.
Yeah, I could have got that shit for $100, and I've been looking. Yo, hold up. I've been looking. Yo, viewers, Hot Toys, General Zod. I've been looking for General Zod, man.
Yeah, if you have any spare Hot Toys just laying around in your garage or in your living room, you know where to send them. Okay?
Send them to the Pop Vulture, man.
Send them to a good home.
I'll take care of them.
Like if you have a stray cow or something, you know,
just send
them.
Just
send them to someone that appreciates.
I appreciate that, man, for real. I'll send you like 50 pops just for that Zod. What's up? You got anything new? You got any new Jordans? Nah. She like, yo, get out of my fucking face. Sad day for the vultures, man, and my man Rock. We ain't finding shit in here. The only thing we see in here is this. is all we see in here, and it's all right. Boom, Tinkerbell, Diamond Edition. Meh. Nah, we out. Day is done. No luck. Peace.
Okay, there it is.
Yo, check this shit out, man. I never thought that Spencer's would carry some exclusive shit to me, because I watch this show all the fucking time, and I met the fucking, what they call him? The ferret.
Oh, the ferret?
The ferret. So they got my man right here. If you're watching Practical Jokers, they got Captain Fat Belly. They got my man right here, Tony Gunk.
Tony Gunk.
Yo, good quality too. You can feel they got weight to them. Let me see if they got the ferret though.
Who makes them, Funko?
Nah, these. Who makes these shits?
I mean, don't tell me it's Mattel or Hasbro.
True TV. EMCE.
I don't know what that is, but.
I don't know who that is, but.
Sounds all right.
Let me see if they got the ferret. Oh,
check out that spotlight speaker right there.
Bog Monster.
Wow.
Man, I would get the ferret. And
where's the? You had to find the chase.
That's the ferret. They don't got him.
Oh, they don't have the chase.
Merv. They don't got him.
Somebody took him already.
Right,
somebody took.
That's what he look like.
Oh, there it is. Somebody took him already.
Yeah.
Ferret boy.
Damn. Yo. This is a must cop right here. Look at that doodle right there. Toilet seat turd. Specially designed
to
lay on a toilet seat. So motherfuckers don't sit on your toilet. You know what I'm saying?
Wait. Find the flocked version.
The flocked version of this caca right here. Look at this one. Boats and hoes. So far, we ain't cop shit. You know what I'm saying? Nothing. We went to all these fucking stores and not one pop that I wanted. Not a chase, not a figure, nothing. So as we driving by, we see Best Buy and I'm like, you know what, man? Fuck it. A popper ain't a popper without going into Best Buy. You know that shit, man. So we're gonna hit this motherfucker up and hopefully there's something in here that my man Rock will cop on myself. If I don't get a chance to cop anything, I might cop a fucking movie at least. That'll make me feel a little good, you know what I'm saying? A little good. Yeah. Today I feel like a goddamn loser though. You saw this one?
Hi. It's Marvel's Capcom action. That's pretty nice actually.
Yeah.
White Black Panther?
Yeah.
Oh, that's, there it is. $16. We saw it.
Yo, Pop Vultures, we back. Yo, you know what I'm saying? We was out there doing our thing. Came back to my man, Rocks. Fucking little crib, you know what I'm saying? And let me show you what he got right here. You know what I'm saying? He got some shit right here. Check this shit out. Chasing Rob, bearded Pop Hunter, Bibby. Yo, check this grill. My man got a grill right here.
There's something you might like.
And there's something I might like. Boom. Oh, you got some Joker joint?
Yeah, it's like numbered.
Look at that shit. Joker statue. Dopeness. Look at these shits. He got some action in here, man.
Now I just need to do some laundry action.
That's all right. The Starscream shit is pretty nice, though. Let's see that shit.
Oh, let me move back for you so you can get that in the video.
That shit is dope. Big joint. Yo, Rock, you know what you're doing, son. You know what you're doing, son.
That's tight.
He be out there getting shit.
Well, those two, these are old, man. Like, those, I haven't seen them in years.
Let me see your grills over here. What you got over here by your computer, man?
Oh, well, those are in grills, but those are just regulars.
Just regular joints?
Yeah, those are all just, like, things that I like. Like I told you, all these are just pop that I like. They're all not worth too much. The Rock...
Pop. Seems a little too much.
That's you, man. That's The Rock.
But like I told you, my main collection is kind of like the Power Ranger one.
You got the signed Green Ranger over there?
So the Toy Tokyo one.
And then you see that eye pop? Look at that eye pop. Signed Green Ranger. Yo, Rock, I need that.
Yeah. And so I'll probably keep those. Then I have some of those that I'm getting rid of a couple of these. These are going to be birthday gifts.
What you got over there?
These are all the birthday gifts, and then...
Who's that? Who's that? Zorak?
From Space Ghost.
Space Ghost.
Yeah, and then I'm going to give these three to somebody else this weekend. It's the other Green Ranger. The glow-in-the-dark action.
Let me see that Zorak. That should look dope. Zorak looking dope, son.
Yeah.
Boom. Wow. I never seen this. Where the fuck you get this one from?
That was a while ago. What year is that on there? Like
2016, yeah.
About last year, yeah. It's probably totally
fire water or something here.
Can't remember where it came out from, but if you ever seen Space Ghost, you know I got it because Zorak's the shit. So
I know you got more in the stash over there. What you got in the stash? He got more in the fucking stash over here. Look at the stash.
Alright. You already have all these, right?
Yeah, I got that one. Moon Knight, I didn't buy.
You didn't buy?
I didn't buy Moon Knight.
Then I have the old.
What Flash you got over there, man? What's that Flash behind Ryu?
Oh, Grodd.
Let me see. Oh, the gorilla. That's dope. I never seen that shit either, son. That's pretty. Where you get this one?
I think I even had to buy that one off eBay, I think.
Yeah?
I don't think I ever found him. I think he was something. He was a shared exclusive to somebody. And then, like, when the Comic-Con came out, when this one came out, but I was never able to get him. But, actually, somebody bought this one off me. This one and the three. Actually, I need to put this one out there. He's going to come pick up those four, I think, on Friday or something like that. Friday or Saturday.
Let me see Bullseye. You got Bullseye right above your head. Right behind you. The target dog.
Oh, I was like,
that's dope.
I was looking for the Bullseye, you know, like the Daredevil Bullseye. Yeah. I was like, I have him?
Pretty dope, man.
Yeah, and all these you probably have. Because these are all these other. And then, yeah, I have the Powerpuff Girls. These two I just, traded to. I got the Disney. I traded for those, the Disney, Sully and
Mike?
Yeah, those are pretty cool. I got it at that pop swap.
Oh, you got an unboxing. We're going to do a little unboxing.
Yeah, a little unboxing right here.
Let's see what my man got today. He got home to some mail.
Yeah, at least we got something.
Yeah.
I got something today. I might have already paid for it by a different day, but hey.
See what he got in that box, y'all.
Oh, I knew it is the one I wanted.
What you got?
That's my grail. Regular Beerus.
Ooh, nice. Where you get that one at?
From Funimation.com.
Nice. You went to the Dragon Balls and shit like that, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm super ball deep into Dragon Ball right now. Like, I'm super Dragon Ball deep into Dragon Ball Super, so.
Yeah. That's dope, kid. Yo.
This micro, I'm going to have to put one of these on this. When I get a chance.
I like that Joker Conan, man. What you want for that Joker Conan?
Oh, that one's expensive, bro.
Is it?
Yeah. Like, it's 120, something like that, I think.
I like that shit.
Yeah. I don't know if I would ever sell it, because I want it.
Oh, you like that? All right, that's...
But it would have to be...
Not for sale.
If it is, it would have to be for that price.
For 120?
Yeah,
How about Skeletor? How much you do for Skeletor?
I don't know. I've never looked him up.
Skeletor is dope. He kind of destroyed, though, but he's dope.
That's the thing, though, yeah. I would take a dagger, probably, because he's beat up.
Let me see the box. This shit is... I mean, the pop itself is dope, but the box is fucked up.
Yeah, the pop itself is missing the window. But, yeah.
This shit is fucking fire.
There is that.
More fire. Boom, boom. Yo, this shit is...
And the Juggernaut build the figure.
Whew.
I'm the Juggernaut.
You go like this.
Yeah, this is the Wolverine.
That Wolverine is serious, kid. I like that. I gotta find me that one. I like that one. I gotta find it. So this, I like that one, and I like the Spider-Man from that, from the new line they dropped. The Spider-Man with the pizza.
From this one too?
Yeah.
I think I saw them at Thinky, I think.
Yeah, they got it. I seen it in the Toys R Us. But it's expensive
at Thinky. You could find them somewhere else.
Toys R Us got them for like $20. You know what I'm saying?
Thinky always has like $24. That's crazy.
This shit is nice. If the boxers are so fucked up.
Yeah. that's probably why
this shit don't match my statue too. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. If I could fix that for you, I would, but I don't know. Like, I don't know if I could fix the box. I might be able to put the window, but like this part right here, I mean, it's not bad. I mean, the rest of the box is not horrible, but
little creases and bendage.
But it is kind of old. Like, I don't even know when this pop is from, but it's got to be like a few years old.
Yeah, I think it's like a few years. Let me see the back of that shit. What's that? It says 14.
Oh, there's a.
Oh, I got him. I got Hordak. Got a choking hazard on it. A little sticker. Who the fuck put that on there, man? Stupid motherfuckers. They ruined the box, man.
I don't know. Like I said, I'm pretty sure I got it at Mike's Comics, I think. If I were to think of, because I don't know where else I would find him. So I'm pretty sure I got him there.
Don't trust him. This motherfucker don't trust me on the line. Anyway, yo, Pop Vultures, man, has come to a conclusion with my man Rock right here. I know he got to go back in the house and do a few things and shit. I got to go pick up my wife. Got to go see my kids.
Well, you saw my room, so.
Yeah, he got to do some cleaning.
It's like the hurricane went in there.
That's all right, though, man. You got some ill shit in there. And the people, you know what I'm saying, that watch our channels know what the fuck you got in there. And I'm trying to snag that shit off of you, son. Stop fronting on me, motherfucker. Think about it. You know what I'm saying? Think geek. You know what I mean?
Now everybody knows what I have.
That's all right. You got some shit. He got some dope-ass shit. I had a great time chilling with the fucking Rock.
Me too, man. I had a great fucking time, man.
No doubt.
Right here. This is the man you need to sub to.
No beef on my videos,
yeah,
motherfucker.
I'm just kidding.
And sub to his channel, you know what I'm saying? Rock, you gotta let them know what the name of your channel so they know.
I think my channel is kind of weird. Just Rock.
Just Rock?
Yeah. And like, you can put Pop Punts and put Rock and it comes up. So.
Or just click on my shit. Look at who I'm subscribed to, and Rock comes up. It's up to his shit.
Yeah, I'll always comment on Pop Vulture's videos, too. You always see me in there. You always see me in every video. You know who I am. Like, if you're part of the pop community, you know who we are. So we don't need to tell you who we are.
No doubt. So, Rock, once again, man, I appreciate that we spend the entire fucking day together going to several stores, and we got I got absolutely nothing. You were able to get some stuff that you had ordered.
Yeah, but, I totally forgot to.
But it was a fun time.
But I always
time.
Have an order in there, so I figured I'd ask. Every time, I would say 9 out of 10 times, if I'm like, do I have some in here? They're like, yeah.
They're like, yeah, right? But it was a fun time, you know what I'm saying, hanging with my man right here. Thanks for viewing the channel. Thanks for subscribing. And thanks for becoming a part of the Pop Vultures,
pleasure,
you know what I'm saying?
I got to give a shout out to the Pop Vultures because I forgot last time.
My man's a vulture too, son. He already know. Yeah, you do your vulture call, son.
Okay.
Anyway,
the neighbor's looking crazy over there.
Nah, it's all right. Yo, thanks again, Rock. Let me get the fuck up out of here.
Right.
Yo, kid. Thank you. Let's do it again. You know what I'm saying?
For sure. We will do it again.
Let me know when you want to get rid of that fucking grill.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
For $1 million.
Let's get out of here, y'all.
It's $1 million on PPG.
I'll show y'all what my man Rock hooked the nigga up with when I get home. Sup? So I had a long fucking day, because what time I dropped you off this morning?
9:40.
So 9:40 in the morning, I dropped off. After that, I hooked up with Rock, and we just spent the entire fucking day.
This is what he does while I'm at work. He gets together to fucking shop and have fun.
But I didn't shop, though. I didn't shop. I didn't buy a sip. You know, Rock, we went out there, we were looking around. My plan wasn't to go out there and buy anything. You know what I'm saying? That was my plan. Because December's here, almost here.
And I gotta save up for my bags.
And I gotta buy shit for my peoples, you know what I'm saying, that I love, you know, with all my heart. So
you love me?
December is
you love
very,
me?
Very heavy.
You're not answering my question.
Yeah, of course I love you. And the kids, you know what I'm saying?
And the kids.
So as far as me, I can't be too selfish, as I told you guys earlier in the video. I gotta wait. Maybe I start doing the pops. Maybe you know, and other figures, maybe the month of January or February. But, you know, from time to time, I will get little things here and there, but I'm not going to go as heavy due to the holiday season. But
boy, you have Christmas, you have Valentine's Day, you have my birthday.
I have my birthday.
Anniversary.
My birthday. When is my birthday?
December 28th.
December 28th. Yo,
y'all want guys? Don't
send,
get him pops.
Send me
no
some
pops.
Free shit. Come on, people. Come on. Y'all be hooking other fuckers up. You know what I'm saying? With shit. Y'all be sending them free fucking pops and toys and all that shit. How about me? I want the love. I want some love too. You know what I'm saying? Spread the fucking love over
Spread
here.
Spread the love.
You know what I'm saying? So, December 28th is my birthday. I will be
my lead.
Huh?
It's my lead.
What?
It's my lead.
Oh yeah? You know what I'm saying?
Oh, he's trying to make a video over here. You have no idea what I'm up against.
She's
ladies.
Embarrassed. She's embarrassed. Say no. Hi guys.
This is Miguel.
She's embarrassed. I'm not Miguel. My name is what are you
Miguel,
talking about?
Miguel, Mr. Pop Vulture.
Good night. Again. December 28th. Send some packages my way. I need the love too. You know what I'm saying?
Show me the love.
Christmas, birthday, you know. Hint, hint, right? What am I going to get for Christmas?
Why would I
and
tell
birthday?
You? What would I
am
tell
I gonna
you?
Am I going to get sent dope? Am I going to get sent dope?
You have to wait.
I got to wait. Anyway, man. Check this out, man. So, after the whole hunting we did, we went to multiple stores today and didn't find shit.
That's because I wasn't with you.
You know, we went to Rock's place and shit like that, and he showed me some of the pops that he got and figures that he got and stuff like that. And yo, check this shit out. I'm gonna give her the camera right now so she can record what I'm gonna show you. It's not pops, but it's two figures that I've been wanting for a very long time. And when I saw these shits and Rock had them and he was willing to get rid of them, so first and foremost, shout out to Rock. Make sure you subscribe to his channel. If you guys can't find them, go to my channel, click on his picture, it'll take you to his page. He's been doing the YouTube thing for a little while now, and every time he's out here, he wants to go hunting. He likes to reach out to the Pop Vulture so we could go out there and do what we do. So I went to his place and I saw this. I was like, let me get that. It's an amazing ass character. It's a classic character from the cartoon Masters of the Universe, He-Man. Check that shit. Anti-Eternia He-Man. See the black and red details on this figure? Dope ass figure. What you think, baby?
It's hot.
That shit is hot, right?
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. Look at the details of that figure right there. He just looks mean and angry. He's ready to destroy something. And from what he was telling me, this is like the version of He-Man when he became bad or some shit like that. I don't know the history. I don't remember the cartoon from back, right, what was it, the 80s or something like that? It's been that long. I don't remember. But look at the back. Has all the other characters in the wave. You got Skeletor, you got the regular He-Man, you got Orko, you got Man at Arms, and you got the Battle Cat, which are other ones I might start looking for to complete this wave. So boom, that's one of those right there. And I like that it comes in its own little box. So you can take it out and then you put it right back in the box to prevent any box damage. So while we was in there, he was showing me around. He had another figure that just caught me off guard because I didn't know that they even had this joint. He told me he purchased this one like a year or two ago at Think Geek. And this one is from another one of my favorite cartoons.
Thundercats.
Ho! Remember that shit?
Mm-hmm.
So when I saw this dude, and he was willing to get rid of it, I was like, hell yeah. Oh my god, this is it. Boom. Mm-hmm. You got Panthro.
Oh, that's hot. I like the colors.
The colors, you got the baby blue. Mm-hmm. My man got the nunchucks. He got the extra fist. And the back of him, you really can't see what that blue round piece is, but that piece is so that you can attach it to his nunchuck. So it gives you the illusion that he's swinging it around multiple times as he did in the cartoon. So Panthro in toy form.
That's
check
hot.
That shit out, right? That shit is dope. Yo, mm-hmm. Rock, again, thank you very much, man. Dope ass character. One of my favorites from the show. I wish he had Lionel, and I wish he had Tigra. I would like to collect each and every one of them. Thundercats was just a classic cartoon, and brings me back to my childhood, as always, as all 80s and 90s cartoons do. But check it out, that's the back of the box right there. Gives you a little rundown of who Panto is. But yo, I can't get enough of the character, man. Look at this. Get a little closer on this. You see the box right here? You see Lionel right there, right? When he goes, when he says what? Tell him. Thunder. Thunder. Thundercast. Ho! Right? And then he got inside the plastic of the front of the box, you got like this, the sword shape. That I don't know if the camera could catch
it. You can see it.
Yeah? Has like the sword shape that comes from the art right here, and it goes into the plastic, which is pretty dope what they did with the box. What are these pieces? He has an extra fist, and I don't know what these other two pieces are, but whatever. I don't really care. I care about the character himself, and he looks fucking dope. So both of the cops of the day, they're not pops, but we did some pop hunting. But yo, thank you again, Rock, and thank you for tuning in. And Pop Vultures, keep hunting. Stay tuned for the next video. We'll see you on the next hunt. Peace. Boom.
Thank you, Rock, for these little toys that you gave my boys. We have Batman and Robin. They're going to love them. I probably will step on them a few times because they don't know how to pick up their toys. They have so many. But they're going to love these. Thank you. It was a nice gesture.
And happy birthday, bro.
And happy birthday. I hope you enjoyed your day with this crazy guy right here.
Happy birthday to
you.
Yo, stay tuned, motherfuckers.